We're getting all the lazy bones set up for set two here. Just going to make a few announcements. Remind you that our next concert will be on Wednesday, June the 20th. And I'm sorry that we don't have the flyer out yet, but it will be coming out. So Wednesday, June the 20th, on the stage, Charles Rowell, who, if you don't know Charles, he trained at the Oscar Peterson School of Music in Toronto, toured with Peter Appleyard, and he's a great piano player. So he'll be here on Wednesday, June the 20th, along with Adam Lamoureux on tenor saxophone. And so it's gonna be a meeting of the mind and the ages. Charlie's a little bit older than me, and Adam's a lot younger than me. Adam's a grade 10. And so it's gonna be a lot of fun that night. So Wednesday, June the 20th. And then in July the 25th, Jennifer Thorpe, who goes by the nickname of Red, will be here with a quartet. And then in August, on August 22nd, from Toronto, the super group, the Bettys, will be coming down to play, which is a seven-piece group. So when the flyers are out, make sure that you pick one up. In the meantime, at the very least, remember our next gig will be, Wednesday, June the 20th. And just to plug some of the gigs that are coming up for guys in the band, Rob, our bass player, who doubles on tuba, you can find him this weekend at the Eastside Bar and Grill with a group called Double Clutch. Dave on piano, you can catch him on June the 15th with these hoodlums down in the front row here. The band called the Incontinentals, and they will be performing at the... Yeah, that's right. Call them as you see them. The Army, Navy, Air Force Legion Hall on Adelaide Street, June the 15th. Myself, you can find me Saturday night at the London Music Club with a group called the Stetson Brothers. And thank you. And the greatest thing is for Lazy Bones Jr., he's going to be featured as part of the Springbank concert series, Springbank Park. Sunday, August the 5th. Once again, here's Lazy Bones Jr. Nice round of applause, please.
Thank you so much, Sam. This is a song by Mr. Hobie Carmichael, 1933. Lazy bones, sleeping in the sun. How you think you'll get your day's work done? You'll never get your day's work done. You're sleeping in the noonday sun. Lazy bones, sleeping in the shade. How you think you'll get your comb made? You'll never get your comb. Me a man sleeping in the evening shade. The tears need spraying. I bet you keep praying the bugs fall off the vine. When you go fishing, I bet you keep wishing the fish don't grab at your line. Lazy bone. Open to the day, how you expect you make a dime that way? You never make a dime that way. Never heard a word I say. When the taters need spraying, I hope you keep praying the bugs fall off the vine. When you go fishing, I hope you keep wishing. Just don't grab at your line. Lazy bones, loafing today. I expect to make a dime that way. You'll never make a dime that way. Never heard a word I say. curmudgeons in behind here. We got a song for you, the People's Key, G minor. Is that not right, boys?
Yes.
There's a big drum solo coming up, so you want to stick around, young man. See how it's done there over here?
That's what we're waiting for. Yeah.
So this is a spooky song. This is from the Ziegfeld Follies from 1900 and 1908. That's when it came out. This particular song, because it goes on and on, but this song came out then. And this is a great sing-along number for the people. And we're gonna play it ultra quiet, and we're gonna stop. They're gonna sing. You're gonna sing with the amazing curmudgeon choir. It's gonna be good. Sometimes mistakes happen. Watch for them. The night was mine, the dark so you could hardly see. The moon refused to shine. There's a couple sitting neath the willow tree. I love they find. Little maid kind of afraid of the dark, so she said, I think I'll go. The boy began to sigh, he looked up at the sky, and told the moon his little tale of woe. Woe, shine on, hardest day, up in the sky. Shine on, harvest me, for me and my guy. Let's have some singing. Zappa came along, there was a band just as good, but just as crazy, called Spike Jones. Now, Spike Jones had a real ear and a real eye to make fun of things. Parody. Well, Rudolph Valentino had a movie out in 1921, and his, I think it was called The Great Lover. Didn't know where my mouth was. happens. This bangs right along, I tell you. I'm the sheep of therapy. Your love belongs to me. Well, at night when you're asleep, into your tent I'll creep. As I sit shining above, for light is our way to love. You rule this world with me. I'm the sheep of therapy. Your love belongs to me. Oh, at night you're asleep, and to your tent I'll creep. A sun that shines above, light our way to love. You rule this world with me. I'm the sheep. Channel 43, Cleveland, but not just Cleveland, it was Lorraine, Cleveland, and I went without cable for many years, because it's a modern thing, you know. And then it came back, 6 o'clock in the morning, Nat King Cole wake me right up, and it kind of sounded like this. But I'm singing it, so it's kind of like me. I just found joy. I'm as happy as a bear boy with another brand new choo-choo toy. With my sweet Lorraine, pair of eyes that are bluer than the summer sky. When you see them, you'll realize, oh, I love my sweet Lorraine. When it's raining, I don't miss the sun, 'cause it's in my sweet smile. To think that I'm the lucky one that will lead her down the aisle. Night I pray that nobody steals her heart away. I can't wait until that happy day when I marry sweet Lorraine. Two verses of this. Thank you. steals your heart away. Baby, to that lucky day. When I marry sweet Lorraine. It predates a Stephen Stills song called Love the One You're With. Hate to make this reference, a very modern thing. But it's kind of the same song with different lyrics. The Tin Pan Alley version. This is on an album, 1988.
Good old
dog of mine. You know, he ain't got no pedigree, but I like him, and he likes me. I know everything is well when the old bar wags his tail. He's getting to be as lazy as me, sitting by the fire. The holes in my britches don't need no stitches until the worms hurt too. Must have been born tired, I guess. We'll make it up, just me and my pup, sitting by the fire. Sitting by. Charles Kenny J. Fred Coots, 1931, made really, really famous, really, really popular in 1957 by Mr. Pat Boone. Back in the day, they used to do a thing before they sang the main part of the song. It was called a preamble. Here's the preamble. Special guitar pick for preamps. While precious teardrops fall, your memory I recall, and days that you still be. The skies were blue above. It was a dawn of love, but you've forgotten me. On a day like today, we pass the time away, writing love. This next song, people's key of A.
Do I have that? Three sharps.
All the sharps. This is another song by Nat King Cole, released in 1947, and this is called When I Take My Sugar. That's right. Never take you with a gang, don't I take my sugar tea? I'm around Dowdy, that's me. She's a high hat, mama, that's she. I never take you with a gang, don't I take my sugar tea? Every Sunday afternoon, we forget about our care. Rubbing elbows at the Ritz with those millionaires. Well, I take my sugar tea, all the boys on Jersey Beach. I never take the way the gang goes, but I take my sugar tea. This is something called Crazy About My Baby. Teacher. baby, and my baby straight by me. My sketchbook I see in your hand. You steady look at me. You can't understand. It's an A1 combination with the perfect ENC. I'm praying about my baby, my baby straight by me. I'm drifting along till a chance for romance come my way. I'm full of song. And each day is a holiday. On the most captive creature, everyone just worries me. I'm crazy about my baby, and my baby's crazy about me. If Cupid was a teacher, that's the reason we agree. I'm crazy about my baby. Baby's crazy about me. My sketchbook out, baby in your hand. You can let it look out. You can't understand. It's an A1 combination. They're perfect ENC. I'm crazy about my baby. And my baby's crazy about me.
Thank you.
Rob Weatherstone, Sigmar Martin, Dave Manuel. What a beautiful, beautiful night. Ladies and gentlemen, catch Ladies and Gentlemen August the 5th at Springbank. Ladies and Gentlemen, thanks so much, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for coming out. We'll see you again on Wednesday, June the 20th. Wednesday, June the 20th.